Live, play, breathe, mass. That's the mantra of Oxygen, one of the newest masquerade bands to debut for this year's Vincy Mass celebration.
And for the 40th anniversary of Vincy Mass, we decided to do something a little different and jump with Oxygen Mass Band for their inaugural presentation, Lost in Rio.
The band made its way through the streets of Kingstown on Carnival Tuesday with vibrant costumes depicting a journey through Brazil's Rio de Janeiro. And top international DJs played the pulsating rhythms of soca music nonstop, making Oxygen a hit with revelers and spectators alike.
The energy is different. The energy is more excited, especially with the Oxygen Mass Band. I'm not gonna lie. Like, you can't stop moving.
I'll definitely play with Oxygen if I play next year because you guys look so gorgeous. The colors are fabulous.
For the team behind the Mass Band, the goal was to combine amazing costumes with a dynamic, worry-free road experience. One I myself enjoyed.
We party aggressively. We're not in the run with things. It's not a fashion show for us. It's fets. It's party. It's take off your clothes. It's wear a sneaker. It's forget about inhibition.
International soca sensation and 7-time soca monarch champion Skinny Fabulous joined forces with entrepreneurs Karen and Carol Vera to create Oxygen Mass Band last year.
Soca music, carnival go hand in hand, so I cannot embrace soca music as an art form and not embrace carnival and its factors, which would include mass.
Now that Oxygen Mass Band has had a successful debut, its owners say they will definitely be back on the road next year to continue breathing life into carnival. In Kingstown, St. Vincent, I'm Melissa Noel for One Caribbean TV.